No, 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 not here. Not here. Not now. No!
Wait.
Where do... Ah! Right, so what are we actually doing?
Okay, so this is... We're actually coming very close to the end of the series, thanks to a combination of just... not of us actually being good at getting all the challenges done, and you meditating or praying or whatever it was you were doing last episode. I have no idea. So essentially, we only have a couple of things left to do, so... First of all, we've got to trade with the villager, and we've got, what's it? It's not Alfred, because Alfred's the one that died.
I don't think we named him.
We never named him, did we? Well, Alfred 2.0. So we'll trade with Alfred 2.0, got to eat a pumpkin pie, got to build a house that's at least 20 blocks high, got to create an ender chest, and get a full armor set, and then we're gonna, did we say... The last episode is gonna be us trying to make the whole island hostile mob safe, because that's gonna take a while. Of course, naturally, why did you give me all your stuff?
Oh my god! Oh!
Yeah, so that's the plan.
It's a cunning plan.
Yeah, the hostile mob safe challenge we're leaving till last, because of course that's gonna be the one that takes the longest time. And Jake and I have discussed this previously, so. So I guess what we can start by doing is if we actually go up to your house. I don't know what you're actually trying to do, but okay.
I'm just trying to clear out the pit because there's so much crap down there.
Okay. So I guess I'll start off while still doing that by making an ender chest. Because, you know.
No.
That's a, you don't
no!
It is one of the challenges, Jake. I'm sorry. We kind of have to do this. Anyway. Ender chest. Made it.
Yay!
Right, where should we want it? Over here?
It's just, put it. It's just filled this whole area with everything.
Nah, there we go. Ender chest. Crossed off the list.
Now, there is something. We can't make a full set of armor.
And why is that, Jake?
I died with the iron. It was in episode 7. It was all a bit of a mess, and I got blown up by a creeper and knocked off the island.
Yeah. With the iron. And the ender eye, which is why we have to pray for it.
Yeah.
So, we can't do full armor set.
No.
So let's cross that one off as done, because we're just absolutely done in terms of us trying to do that.
But, you know, did it.
We did it.
Don't tell anyone.
We did it. Yeah.
Oh my God. Old
reference. Right. Pumpkin pie. So for this we need, I believe.
Sugar. Wheat.
An egg.
Oh, is it an egg?
Sugar, an egg, and a pumpkin. So I'm going to harvest the pumpkin farm. I'm sorry.
There's the sugar. Oh, you've already got the sugar.
I've made the pie.
Well, I'm not hungry. I
am hungry. Shall I eat it? Or are we just going to wait until you lose a bit of hunger?
Let's make another one.
That's a very good point. I'm going to have to go down to the chicken farm, aren't I?
I'm doing some exercise. Getting hungry.
Ooh, speaking of chicken farm, we should breed those now. We should actually breed them now.
Oh, yeah, actually, we need a lot of chicken.
We need a lot of chicken, because we're going to need that to trade with the villager.
Alfred 2.0, which Alfred I have 2.0. Trapped.
He's in the cobble structure, isn't he? Because off camera, whilst we're basically just getting things set up, he decided to be a pain about things and just run away. Because he's a bit of a git.
Bit of an asshole.
Are there any eggs in here?
There's one.
One is all we need.
There's an enderman here.
Yeah, I know.
Ah!
Oh, Jake, you didn't.
Made him angry. No. No, not again. Not again! Not again! No! Don't! Don't let them escape! Fuck!
This might take. Oh, God. God damn it.
Jesus Christ!
Okay. Why does this always happen?
That was a good job, actually. Well done. Have we lost the chicken? Oh, yeah, we lost the chicken.
But, we're one step closer to raw chicken. We need 18 raw chicken to trade with the villager. Right. After that, let's go up into the safe house, Jake. Just need to relax a bit.
I can't believe that. Ugh.
That's a great way to start the episode, isn't it? I'm going to put the raw chicken in my ender chest, because then it's actually safe.
Yeah.
Just for precaution's sake. Anyway, are you hungry now?
I am starving.
Okay. Take a pumpkin pie. We're gonna have a little meal together.
I'm sitting on pumpkin.
Okay. I'm gonna sit on the end of chest then. Ready? A toast.
Good
actually.
Achievement get.
Yes. We have two challenges left.
Okay.
Trade with Alfred 2.0.
Yep.
So we need to get 18 chicken for that. We currently have 3, unless you put any.
No.
So we need 15 more raw chicken, but we also need a house that's very high. House, so you're gonna do the house. I guess we could just sort of, each of us will have our perspectives of basically doing our task. So if you do the house, I'll deal with the chickens, and then things will be good.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe, hopefully.
I mean, you could help with the house if you want. I mean, chickens might take a while, but I do just need a lot of cobble. I'm gonna make some torches, and I'm gonna go get some cobble. Yay, fun.
I'm gonna get some bone meal, and then I'm just gonna grow a load of stars so we've got all the seeds that we could possibly need. I found a chicken.
Oh, kill it.
No, I'm taking it to breed.
No. I don't actually know how much cobble I'm gonna need.
In their tongue, he's too fucking.
You've been shot at.
Dragonborn!
Flee! Bro, from now on, don't use the door outside of the farm. Always go up to the safe house.
Yeah.
I don't want to risk blowing up that farm again.
So I think it's quite the talent, Jake.
No.
You somehow managed to develop a talent for blowing up our farms.
It was me last time, actually, so it happened in the exact same way. This is actually about the first series I've ever properly finished on my channel.
It may all be the same here for me, actually, as well. Well, that's me out of bone meal, so I'm kind of halfway there, you know?
This is thrilling content.
This is thrilling content.
I'm digging up cobble. You're making chickens horny.
Everything's trying to get out.
They all do that. It's really annoying. Wait, what? Oh, get rid. Oh, yeah. Why did we? Why are we worrying about them getting out? This chicken's still trying to get through the door. I'm just gonna build this thing on your island.
Okay, sure.
Oh Christ! Oh, Justin! Oh! No! Not here! Not here! Not now! No! Where do- ah!
So we've now got an open plan, house. That's
no,
fine.
No, it's fine. It literally destroyed one block.
Oh, did it?
Yeah. I think fair you enough. Absorbed most of the-
I sacrificed myself for the greater good.
You just landed in front of me and exploded. Oh my god, that was hilarious. Jesus Christ. So I've never been so scared of creepers.
No, like, it's times like this that you really do get to learn how bloody annoying creepers can be.
Can we just get rid of this cobble generator? I mean, we've already built it.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Have you got a bucket, by the way? Where's the bucket gone?
I have a theory. A potential theory.
Right.
Even if it's just a theory.
A game theory.
That's down here. Yeah, there we go.
Cool.
You needed a bucket, correct?
Yes.
Okay. I'm coming with a bucket. Hi. Wait, did the bucket just bounce out? Where the hell did it go?
I don't know.
It went, oh, it went.
How did it bounce him?
He slammed the door so hard.
We need to find a place for the lava.
Cobble gen. Ooh.
The pit. Oh, hey, oh, oh.
Do you want to break?
Ah!
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
This game turns me into a bit of a retard, doesn't it? Ooh.
Oh god, you had the diamond pick on you.
Did you get it? Where's it
got something.
Where's the bucket?
I know I missed the bucket, Jake, but there's not a massive amount that I can do about that as of right now. Need a way out. Jake, way out now.
We're okay.
Yes, you're okay, but I'm on one heart.
Did you get the diamond pick?
Yep, and the bucket.
Oh, thank Christ. So do you reckon stuff will stop spawning in the pit now? Since there's lava there.
Oh yeah, because it'll be giving off light, won't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yay, a step towards hostile mob free.
Yay!
Egg didn't give me anything.
The building begins. It's probably going to look crap for you, but it doesn't look too bad for me because I'm using a texture pack.
Get you then, jeez.
Right, is it 20 blocks high?
Yeah.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jesus Christ, this is going to be huge! 11, 12. I think that's 20. Can you put some water down for me, please?
You got the water bucket?
Actually, wait. Make some hay bales with that. I can just jump down onto that.
Ooh, good point.
Pro Minecrafters here. If I miss. Okay. Nice. Oh, wait. This is where we're going to use the glass, isn't it? Have we still got the glass?
I have honestly no idea.
I hope so. We shouldn't have died with it. But...
Oh yeah, 16 glass, we're good.
Thank God. Can you go and chop some more trees in and I'll get these,
Sure,
that's good.
You've got an axe.
I don't. I'm probably going to have to get more cobble. I really underestimated how tall this would be.
Well, it said 20 blocks tall.
I know,
when you're given an exact figure of how tall it needs to be, it's difficult to underestimate how tall it's going to be.
Shut up. I couldn't picture it.
Right.
I mean, that's a bit of a weird challenge. These challenges are a little bit odd.
Yeah, this map full stop is a bit odd.
Yeah.
You can tell the MC edit brush was used.
Yes. I didn't even try to smooth it out. Oh, crap. I forgot to use the hay bales. I'm maybe on 1.5 hearts. And now I need more cobble. Bollocks. Do you want to sleep?
I love how you're just completely rejecting my bed, just leaving it outside.
Yes. Well, I don't want to break it. You can build up those wood pillars, by the way, if you've got enough wood. Good morning, Enderman. Oh, cheeky bastard. Good. I don't know what we're actually going to put in the building. Whether we just move our stuff in there. I'm digging up the pit, basically. Which isn't really the best idea, because there's a lot... How? How are you spawning down here? Ah! You're an idiot.
You know what would be really good is, you know how there's the really rare chance that you'll get like, I think it's like 4 chickens from 1 egg?
Mm.
That'd be great right now.
I don't think that can actually happen, Tristan.
No, that can. It's a super rare chance, but it can.
Really?
Yeah. In Minecraft, not in real life. I don't think that's going to happen in real life.
Is it not 2, not 4?
You can get 2, and then you can get 4. Yeah, I literally just got 4. Oh my god.
Piss off.
Not even kidding.
Wait, what? Seriously?
Yeah, just 4 of the baby chickens over here. 4 Fuck of the baby chickens over here.
Fuck off. Seriously.
Yeah, that's so good though, because it's just going to speed this up, I think.
I don't... Really?
Yeah.
That's crazy. There's a spider nearby.
Oh, so we can't sleep.
No.
I shall find it, Jake.
And we need more wood. We need 8 more wood, I think.
I think I found the spider. I think the spider found me. My name's Bear Grylls, and I will be your host for today's show.
Ah, Christ.
I have just killed the spider, and I shall now jump into the other side version of the pit, which is seemingly worse and more full of creepers and zombies than anywhere on the floating island that I have seen so far. Nailed it. I've been Bear Grylls. And this was Floating Island, the journal.
You're going to have to put like an overlay on that, you know.
I know.
Like a TV overlay. Like a TV show. No joke, I was Snapchatting someone whilst you were talking. And I just heard,
oh, that's rude.
I just heard an explosion.
Oh dear, that's a creeper up on our island bit among the tree farm what? Area. I'm currently trying to lead it down, but my god, this is a bad situation. There are currently 2 creepers. Oh shit.
Ah!
should I be at all concerned?
No! Oh my Christ! Oh my Christ! Oh Christ! Tristan! Tristan! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Okay.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! That is not even like me being dramatic or anything. That is literally me almost shitting myself.
Well, there are now chickens all over the land.
Oh shit. It's fine.
So, we have a choice. Do we kill these chickens in order to make sure we don't lose them, yet still get the raw chicken that was desired?
Right. Okay.
Because I do believe there was still some in the farm.
I say we'll let the ones grow, because we did have enough chickens, didn't we?
Yeah.
So I say we let the ones that are around grow, find them and kill them. I think we should be okay if we just let these guys grow. Let these guys grow and then we'll be fine.
I just bleed for chicken.
That was terrifying. There you go.
Wait, is the house complete yet?
No, we need a bit more wood. You still got an axe?
Yep.
I'm terrified. I'm scared that there's going to be mobs up here, on the ceiling, on the roof. Okay, there's not. There's creepers everywhere. You should expect this by now.
Yeah, I know, but still.
This is like their native land. I think this is where creepers come from. This one island. Since there's fuck tons of them.
I just saw a pig fall off the island! What? Bitch,
I'm out. It's all too much for him.
Oh, I spawned on top of the house, okay. Oh, how do I get down? Downside of spawning on top of the house is that there's not really an easy way of getting down.
Oh, yeah.
Don't let Alfred free. Oh.
He's imprisoned.
How much do we need, by the way?
Just get as much as you can. Just want to make a few floors. Why not?
Oh my God.
Well, not a few floors, just like one more after this.
Just one more.
Just so we can class it as a house. We ain't going half-assed on any of this shit.
After all this time, we're very nearly done, Jake.
No, it's weird.
There you go. Enjoy.
I'm building a staircase up the side, so I don't know what you're doing.
I've got to split me on you. Ha!
Oh. Oops. I've just noticed what I'm doing. Did you ever watch the old Yogscast survival series? Like the really old one, like before it turned into Shadow of Isfell. They did the terrible switch back stairs.
Oh my God,
that's
yeah.
What I'm doing. I didn't even You're notice.
You've been brainwashed. That's the only answer.
And I'm using the old tech. Oh, it's so nostalgic. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
So nostalgic.
Oh, stupid big ass windows.
Have we got enough glass for that?
You know what? Let's just do like one big window. Just put it here. Doesn't need to look good. Just want to be able to see out.
Actually, you can't really see anything like the pit or anything from over here, can you? So that's good. You can see our farm if you jump up.
Jump. It's like jump around. Jump.
It's like nothing went wrong.
Jump up, but get down. Ah, it's cozy. It's actually quite cozy. I like it. Bit nice. Tatty, but it doesn't really matter, does it?
It doesn't matter. You know, it may be a tatty.
But it's house. Nostalgic.
But it's our tatty house.
It's ours. Oh. Well, we've finally built something.
That's actually not too bad.
Ugh.
So, do you know what that is? Challenge, build a house that's at least 20 blocks high.
Ding!
We've now got to kill all the chickens, presuming they've grown up.
That window looks so shite. it is incredibly nostalgic, though. I mean, if you look at it, that's like old Minecraft builds right there.
Alright.
This whole thing is old. I love it!
Alright, well, let's go quick. Let's try to be quick with the chickens, because I've just got a notification set. My disk space is low, so oh god. Right.
Go. Slaughter them with a pickaxe. No!
Sword, so no.
No. Yeah. Ow. You dick! Where am I?
Right. This reminds me of days gone by on the spike.
By the way, have in mind that I'm currently throwing eggs again, so...
Wait, what the f-
You'll never catch me.
Right, where the
You've got quite a lot of cleaning up to do, don't you?
Right, Dire, where the hell are you, you...
I'm so glad I made it in Miss Potions. I'm
Ow!
So-
Oh, crap! Yeah.
I really hope that episode's out by now, so that's not gonna make any sense. We're good! Give me the chicken, Hello, villager. I would like to trade with you. Oh, Alfred 2.0. Here we go. Trade with a villager!
Yay!
We got the emeralds! Yeah. Yay!
Yay!
So anyways, guys, that's our challenge done. So now the only challenge we have remaining is make the entire island hostile mob free.
We could just, you know, chop a load of trees, get a load of charcoal, make some torches, you know.
Well, I guess that's something for us to decide next episode. So on that note.
Wait, come and watching... sleep in the new house.
Sleep.
Oh. Never mind.
Well, anyways, on that note. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. We're gonna work out how we're gonna, because it's gonna be a task. Just making a whole island mob free. You know what? I think we're up to it.
We are.
So, yeah. If you have enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a like. And if you're new, then don't forget to subscribe to both channels. Go ahead and check out the other person. So if you're on my side, go check out Jake. He does some stuff. And then if you're on Jake's side, you can check out me. I don't know what is going on with your head. What are you doing? Okay. So guys, watching, hope you enjoyed. My name's been Sam Montrose, I've been joined by the wonderful Ace Films. Say goodbye.
Bye.
And we'll see you next time.
Fighting you in F5 mode.
I always end up losing those.
Lol.
And I spawned on top of the house.
Damn it.
Bye. I had a lot of stuff on me.